What is fluting? This is fluting. It's a little bit hard to see, but if you really look in there, you can tell. Oh, that's easier. This is better, guys. In the paper industry, fluting is a layer in between that actually makes corrugated board corrugated. It's made by steaming a sheet and pressing it into this formation. And it's actually glued in between these other two sheets to make a really strong, supportive board. That's fluting.